Okay, hello and welcome back to another video. Third time I've recorded this. So a few days ago I hit 100 subscribers on my YouTube channel and I thought I would do something special for that. Now, I'm not going to be able to use this in my videos or live streams very easily for a while. Because I'm using my iPad to do this and not my PC. So, here I am. Not sure how well you can see me. Let's see. Yeah, that's probably better. Wait, no, I can't even see myself like that. No, now the background's too bright. Stupid iPad. So, here I am. I was wanting to do a... Oh, come on, dude. I was wanting to do a sort of a face reveal because, you know... Oh my... Thank you. Because most YouTubers at a certain point, like when they get to a certain amount of subscribers, they usually... Hold on a second. Come here, April. They usually do some sort of face reveal kind of thing, and here's my cat, April. Say hi. It's okay, April. Say hi. April, look at the camera. There we go. So, at a certain point, some YouTubers make some sort of face reveal, and I decided to do that as well, because I've actually been wanting to have a face cam in my videos and live streams for a while, but I've been kind of nervous. Okay, you went down. Okay, just sit in my lap for a while. I've been kind of nervous to have a face cam in my videos, and I haven't really had the right equipment or resources. So, here I am. My voice sounds a bit weird today, by the way. I'm still kind of sick. So I also don't know if I'll be live streaming later or anything, but, yeah, just wanted to do this. If you enjoyed this video, then please like it. If you want to see more videos like this and not like this, then please subscribe to my channel. And April really needs to step away from the spot she's on right now. Thank you. Goodbye.